Hi there, my name's Cav and I'll be taking you through the Accountz bookkeeping course, and this video is on the company setup wizard. Creating your company in Accountz is very easy. You just follow the simple steps and answer the questions as best you can. The first step is what's the company name, so we're going to give it a name here, and then we're going to hit the next button to proceed to the next step. The next step asks you if you're an accountant or a bookkeeper. Accountz software is designed to be used by anybody. So if you answer yes here, it will use terms such as credit and debit when making transactions. And if you answer no here, it will use terms as from and to when you're making transactions. Now with Accountz, you always go with the flow of the money. Where's the money coming from and going to? So if you purchase something from your credit card and it's for stationery, we say the money comes from the credit card account and goes to the stationery account. It's pretty simple, but we can always change this setting later. The next step asks you which country you're in, so I'm going to select the UK and I'm going to press next. Now it's going to ask you what type of business you have. So for this example, I'm going to press limited. If you're not sure, you can always select other. The next step now asks you on your banks and credit cards. So here we can add more banks by hitting the green plus button, or we can remove things by hitting the red button. And we can give them account balances by specifying the balance. If we're not sure what the balance are, then we can go ahead and set them later, and you can watch the opening balance video to see how you do that. So I'm going to specify 1,000 for my current, and I'm going to specify 250 is what is to be owed to my credit card, and I'm going to go to the next button. The next question asks you if you're VAT registered. So I'm going to select yes, and we're going to proceed to the next step. The next step asks you what was your VAT start date. So I'm going to go ahead for this example, just select the start of the year and press next. The next step asks you what types of period you have. So I'm going to leave it on 3 and go next. Now it's going to ask you if you're on the standard VAT or the cash accounting VAT. Now standard accrual, you pay VAT on sales and reclaim VAT on purchases whether the items are paid or unpaid. With the cash accounting, you only pay VAT and reclaim VAT when the items have been paid. You can change this setting later as well. If you're on the flat rate scheme, this is dealt via our easy steps. If you're on the flat rate scheme with cash accounting, select cash here. Okay, so now we have a summary and we're going to press finish. It's now going to create our company and then take us to the easy steps page once that's done. Okay, so our company has been created. That's it. That job has been done.